This time it's different. I'm gonna have to destroy the bad guys, and if I don't, rule the world. And I don't want to rule the world, so I'm gonna fight next time I get a chance. But first, I need to go to bed, because I am just the Toddish man. At least, I don't gotta go in the crate. Because I'm Toddish man. If I do have to go in the crate, I'll fight off that crate. That crate is one of my worst enemies. Did you know that? I don't think that you knew that. Now, you know that this crate is one of my worst enemies. This little box, I don't think, it kinda is my worst enemy, but not really. It's that thing's my worst enemy, not really that or bigger. These are my worst enemies. They're actually my best friends. Food and water are my best friends, but the clay, I'm my best friend, and the little box kinda is, I don't know. Oh, but these two are my best friends. That's just how it is. Plus, a box is kind of my friend because I like the lion boxes. And, yeah. I am the Toddish man. Where am I? Just don't, because I'm the Toddish man. I'm about to go destroy that. It's really evil, and I need to destroy it.